right, here we go. 4th and 18 for the Tigers. Here's your ball game. Nick Marshall stands in, steps up. He's going to throw downfield, just a home run ball, and it is tipped off. And Lewis caught it on the deflection. Lewis is going to score. Lewis is going to score. Lewis is going to score. Touchdown, Auburn. Touchdown, Auburn. A miracle in Burton Hare. A miracle in Burton Hare. 73 yards, and the Tigers, with 25 seconds to go, lead 43-38.
In a few hours, Saban and the Bama boys will be rolling onto the plains. They don't want to beat us. They want to embarrass us. Right here on our home field, in front of our families, in front of the entire country who will be watching. Sure, they may have more 4-5-star athletes than us. They probably got more future NFL talent than us. But let me tell you what they don't have. They don't have our heart. They don't have our passion. Now, I don't care if you're from some inner city near Miami, Florida, from some farm town way out in Arkansas, or from right here on the red clay. You chose Auburn, and that makes us family. Families willing to fight for each other. Families willing to die for each other. Now, nobody's giving us a chance, but I'm here to say that today, November 30th, 2013, the mighty Crimson Tide will fall in Jordan-Hare State. Let's go, AU! Ow!
Six-yarder. Does not have the leg. And Chris Davis takes it in the back of the end zone. He'll run it out to the 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 45.